Kamaswari has a temple dedicated to goddess Rokreshwari. The goddess is not only worshipped by the people of Kamaswari but also by the surrounding villages. The people of the village practice a tradition of worshipping the goddess and draping her with a 9-yard sari called as patar before starting any auspicious work. During Navratri, the temple holds a 9-day-long festival for all the devotees. People in the village and the ones settled in other places come together to celebrate the festival. The temple trust and the travel committee organize various programs during these 9 days. There is also a palki procession for 9 days, which is called as Chabina, in which people of the village lose themselves in the beats of drum playing lejem.
गावची जत्रा फार मोठी भरते आमच्या देवीचं महात्म्य खोर आहे 9 दिवस छबिना निघतो आणि सगळी गाववाले मिळून यात्रा पार पाडते 9 दिवस
After the procession, people gather for the aarti. The aarti is sung in a unique way and goes on for 1 hour. Though different program is organized every day, the last 3 days are the days of the different and unique celebrations. On the afternoon of the 8th day or Ashtami, the ladies of the village go to the temple and, as a traditional practice, tie the fulavras. Fulavras are small bundle of breads made using semolina, water, milk and a few other ingredients. In the evening, the whole village gathers on the main street to witness the song. The song is a Marathi word which, when translated, literally means disguise. It's a parade in which people of the village disguise themselves into mythological characters. Two groups from the village, Ambika Lejem Mandar and Jagdamba Lejem Mandar, participate in the song. It goes down the main street. Both the groups have a life-size model of an elephant to represent them. Bullock carts and tractors carrying the song follow the elephant. The black elephant represents the Ambika Lejem Mandar and the white elephant represents the Jagdamba Lejem Mandar. A king and two queens on the elephant proves to be the main attraction of the parade. Apart from people disguising themselves into mythological characters, there are also life-size models of various mythological scenes and live scenes on current topics. This time it was the Uri attacks.
Oh,
goes till the temple, and once the last song crosses the temple, at around midnight, people gather in the temple for the aarti. On the ninth day, or the day of Navami, in the morning there is a havan in the temple. After the havan, pilgrims are offered with food prepared by the people of the village. In the afternoon, once again there is a parade with the same songs as the night before, but this time they are accompanied by people playing lejim. after the parade, a wrestling match is held in full swing on an open ground.
गावातील दिवे आहे ना गावातील दिवेची बातमी मोठा असून गावाच्या वर्षातून एक वेळेस यात्रा होती नऊ दिवस यात्रा असती नऊ दिवस गट जातात शेवटच्या दिवशी शिलिंगण असतं दुपारचा छबिना संध्याकाळचा छबिना असतो आणि गावाच्या जवळचे जे खेडेपाड्याचे लोक येऊन आहे ना ते मोठ्या उत्साहाने साजरा करतात दसरा
On the Sehra or Dashmi, all the men and children from the village wash and decorate their vehicles and gather on the ground on the outskirts of the village to play Simholangan. The ladies wait in the house as they prepare to welcome relatives and neighbors. Once the men return, the ladies welcome them in a traditional way. Then everyone visits each other's houses offering sona for the Sehra and forgetting the past grudges and wishing everyone for a better future. So in this way, Khamaswadi has its own unique way of celebrating Navratri and Dasehra.